July 2010. It is in fact 33 years since I left this school, and it was known then as Greenock High School. It's now temporarily St Columbus High School until eventually it will be knocked down. Behind me you can see what was the PE rooms, and we were very fortunate in this new school at the time to have a swimming pool. There weren't very many schools in Inverclyde or Greenock Strathclyde as it would have been known then, and there certainly weren't very many high schools to have their own swimming pool. It was luxury. We had state-of-the-art art rooms, we had state-of-the-art home economic rooms, and we had a state-of-the-art PE block, pitches in the front and pitches in the back of the school. We were indeed spoiled, although at the time we didn't know that. Well, here we are on the glazed pitches that have stood here for over 30 years. The only difference I can see from the days when I used the pitches were that there are no markings for the running track anymore. It's now just laid out for football. I played volleyball, netball, rounders, all sorts of participation sports here. And I bloody hated every minute of it. At 4'0", everybody towered above me and everybody was in it to win it. I was bashed, squashed, pushed over, ran over, and generally abused for 4 sports years. Add to that dunking in the swimming pool for a non-swimmer phobic of water, and you can say that sports were not the joy of the moment at all for me the whole time that I attended this school. But you know, I'm going to come back and run round this track and see if I can get rid of the middle-aged mass that has accumulated all around Alexis. And we'll see, I may have to thank this school in a backward way for getting the fit after all.